Hey everyone and welcome to my channel. I'm Laura Müller and I make videos about programming. To be a bit more specific, I talk about TypeScript, React, Node.js, GraphQL, MongoDB, Docker, Kubernetes, and many more tools. I'm very curious, I like a lot of areas in programming, and I have experience with many of the tools I discuss here in the channel, but I'm also always trying to learn something new. And of course, if I think this knowledge is worth sharing, then you can be sure it's gonna be in the channel. With that said, I have two big news for the channel. The first one is that I'm gonna change the structure of things a little bit in the channel. So far we have been working with long playlists and complex applications, but these playlists, they really make the assumption that you are already familiar with the tools that we are using. Now it may be the case you have absolutely no clue what I'm talking about, so it doesn't make sense for me to make this assumption regarding everyone who is watching the videos. So what I'm gonna do is to dedicate a lot of time over the next weeks and months to create several introductory courses in all of the tools that I'm using in the other playlists. Once all these courses are completed, then we go back to the complex applications to see how we can use these tools in real-world scenarios. That's the first news. The second one is that I'm working on integrating a very cool online learning environment for you. That means most of the videos are going to have practical exercises that you can do directly from your browser. Now, as you may imagine, this takes a lot of time. It takes time for me to get used to the tool, takes time for me to prepare the online exercises to make sure that everything is working correctly. So please be a little bit patient with me. I know that the video production is a little bit slower. I haven't uploaded as many videos as in the past, but this is exactly because I'm working on other very cool stuff for you. Meanwhile, if you are new to the channel or if you haven't watched the videos in the archive, make sure to head to the videos page. You can find a lot of cool stuff there. There are some very interesting tips, very interesting tools, a lot of complex setup for production that may be interesting for you. With that said, if you don't want to miss any of the upcoming videos or updates, make sure to subscribe to the channel and I'll see you in the next videos. Bye bye!